So we just ended the first theme that was called All About Me. The children were learning about their body parts, they were learning about how to describe themselves, how to talk about themselves. They also were practicing how to ask questions about their friends. And we had a lot of art and craft activities. We did a lot of portraits and we did a lot of pictures of ourselves and of the, our friends. At the end of each theme, we celebrated with the parents, we prepare some activities, and we prepare something to perform in front of you. Today we are going to sing 3 songs, and after we sing the songs, we will do 4 activities. Yeah, I see the butterflies, very pretty. We'll do 4 activities. All right. Hi, hi everybody. Please join us. Please join us. So after we sing, yeah, I know you're excited. After we sing the 2-3 songs, we will divide into 4 groups, and we will rotate through 4 activities. And you are very welcome to join us and to play with us. The first activity, which will be here on the playground, will be dancing with the parachute. And this is going to be my station. The next activity will be taking place on these tables. The children with 4 halves will make family frames. And 2 activities will take place upstairs. Miss O will play a feelings bingo game. You all will play with her, and Miss K is going to lead an activity with children, make pictures of their parents. So, should we start singing, right? All right, all children, stand up. Everybody stand up. Reception A, so my children, we will sing first, okay? Where should I stand so you all see me and I'm not in the camera? All right, I'm gonna support you here from the very back row, okay? Noah, please step down. Take 2 steps down. Noah, get down. All right, friends, we'll show what we have learned. On the count of 3, we'll start our song. 1, 2, 3.
Hello, friends. How are you? I'm very happy to see you. Please remember, thank you.